Good morning, Eisenhower. We are broadcasting live from the ETV studio. I'm your host, Nina, along with
Brooke. Today is Friday, January 27th, AB.
Today in history, on January 27th, 1785, the University of Georgia is founded, the first public university in the United States.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with Charlotte and Kelly.
Good morning, I'm Charlotte, along with
Kelly.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, generally cloudy, high 42. Tonight, mostly clear, low near 30. Tomorrow, partly to mostly cloudy, high near 40. Now here's Charlotte with today's announcements.
Thank you, Kelly. Attention all students, are your typing skills lagging? Do you hunt and peck? Do you need to brush up on your home row keys? Come learn about resources that can help you improve your typing skills. Mr. DeBlanc, Mr. Bonavita Cola, and Mr. Oliarch are offering up typing tips at TI in each of the three computer labs. Stop by when you can. DVDs of all three winter concerts will be available. The order form will be in the Friday folder section of the Eisenhower website later today. Here's Kelly with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Charlotte. Here's an ETV quiz update. Mr. W is now in first place with 15 points. Ms. Tyrone, Ms. Bolognini, and Ms. Trafficanti, and Ms. Ingle are all tied for second with 11 points. Ms. Satirio is in third place with 8 points. The 6th and 7th grade homeroom with the most points in June will get to do the ETV show when the 8th grade is in Washington. That homeroom will be on air for 3 shows. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Jason in 7L, Jack in 7L, Karina in 8K, and Matt in 6G. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is Pizza Parlor Pizza. What's Monday's lunch?
Monday's lunch is Swedish meatballs over egg noodles. What's in the headlines?
Prime Minister Theresa May of Britain will meet President Trump today in Washington. She is the first foreign leader to meet with President Trump.
And now for today's feature with Jake and Justin.
Thanks, Charlotte and Kelly. Hey, Jake, do you listen to music?
Yes, my favorite band is Def Leppard.
Mine is AC/DC.
Let's go see some other students' favorite bands.
Is it recording? Okay, we're good.
Hey Eisenhower, there are many bands out there.
What's your favorite band?
Let's see what Eisenhower's favorite bands are.
So, what's your favorite band?
So, I actually have a few different favorite bands. Like, one of my favorite bands right now is Mumford & Sons. But when I was more of like your age, one of my favorite bands was Green Day, and I still like them. And like now, like my musical tastes are even changing a little bit, where like I'm starting to like some more classic rock, like I like Queen and the Eagles and bands like that. So I really kind of overall like a variety.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
So Skylar, what's your favorite band?
I like 21 Pilots.
Thank you.
So, Mr. O, what's your favorite band?
I have a lot, but Chrissy Hynde and the Pretenders are really great. Take a look and a listen. Good guitar work, huh?
Yeah.
I like this song.
She's got a great voice, too. Whoa! Okay.
So, what's your favorite band?
Well, I really like the Pink Fluffy Unicorns because they're just great and amazing. And I love them. They're like the best band in the world if you didn't know about them. So, yeah.
Thank you.
So, what's your favorite band?
The Wiggles.
What's your favorite band?
Yeah, it's the Wiggles.
I gotta say, I'm a pretty big Wiggles fan. I also love Big Time Rush.
Yeah, Big Time Rush.
Thank you.
Well, Eisenhower has some pretty interesting favorite bands. Keep on rocking out, Eisenhower.
Wow, those were some really good choices.
Yeah, those were some pretty good bands. Monday's feature's on 8th grade dance.
And now back to our hosts, Brooke and Nina.
Thanks, Jake and Justin. And now for the joke of the day.
How do oysters get ready for school?
I don't know. How?
They wake up pearly in the morning. Today's closing videos of Mr. Hunt's homeroom.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a Fiesta Friday.